Hello guys, a warm welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make a very simple and yummy chicken recipe. So let's quickly get it started with the recipe. Here I have taken 500 grams of chicken. To that we'll add some turmeric powder, Kashmiri red chili powder. You can use the spicy chili powder if you like. Salt to taste. 3 tablespoons of normal oil. Do not use mustard oil. Now if you like, you can add some ghee instead of oil. Freshly crushed peppercorns, 2 teaspoons. Curry leaves, just going to tear them up and add it for some fragrance and aroma. Now we are going to mix this very well and marinate this overnight in the refrigerator. Now if you do not have that much of time, you need to marinate this for an hour at least. Now the next day, this is how my chicken looks like. We'll keep that aside and we'll make a special masala for this recipe. For that, in a pan we'll add 4 dried red chilies, some whole jeera, cumin seeds, dry roast for 2 minutes over low heat, some cardamom pods, peppercorns, coriander seeds, once you get the nice aroma from the masala, whole masala, we're going to turn off the flame and blend it and keep it aside. Now I have fried some onions along with some chilies. You can skip the chilies and we are going to blend it and make a fine paste of it and keep it aside to use it later. I'm using the same pan which I've used to fry my onions. In that, we'll add the curry leaves, and once you get the nice aroma from the curry leaves, we'll add ginger and garlic paste. Fry it until the raw smell is gone from the ginger and garlic paste. To that, we'll add the marinated chicken. Now we are going to saute the chicken over medium heat for 2 minutes. And after 2 minutes, we are going to add the masala. I've used 3 teaspoons of that special masala and the fried onions that I have blended earlier. Mix everything together. Over medium heat. Salt to taste. Give it a good mix. And now we are going to cover this and cook it for about 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, we'll add a little water, like 1/4 cup of water. Give it a good mix. And we are going to cover this and cook it until the chicken is fully cooked. I have cooked the chicken for about 15 minutes, and here my chicken looks cooked completely. I'm going to add some fresh coriander leaves, roughly chopped, some curry leaves, a good mix. You can serve this with roti, rice, fried rice, or naan, anything that you like. And guys, this is how it looks like. I hope you enjoyed this video. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. See you soon.